Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Calculator Techniques. In this video guys, we will discuss all about mode 6 or matrix calculations from our scientific calculator. So in mode 6, matrix calculations can perform addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, determinants, transpose and inverse of matrices from 1 by 1 matrix up to 3 by 3 matrix. It can store 3 matrices, mat A, mat B, mat C at the same time, and it has a special memory, mat answer, which stores the answer of matrix calculations. So we will check first guys from calculator. So mode 6. So these are the memory of matrices guys, mat A, mat 2 and mat B. For example, we will select 1, so you can store your matrices here. Either 3 by 3, 3 by 2, 3 by 1, 2 by 3, 2 by 2, or 2 by 1. Okay? So we will solve example number 1. So simplify a 3 by 2 matrix, 3, 5, 7, 1, 4, 9, multiplied by 3, plus 2 multiplied by 3 by 2 matrix, 9, 1, 7, 1, and 8, 9. So, in order to do that, guys, we will access mode 6. Then, first, we will save this matrix to mat A, memory A. And then, this matrix we will save to mat B, memory B. Okay? So, now we will check mode 6. This matrix guys we will save to mat A, then we will press 1. Okay, and this matrix is 3 by 2, so we will select 2. Now, okay, so we will enter all the values given in this matrix. 3 equal 5 equal 7 equal 1 equal 4, 9 equal 9 equal. Okay, then press AC. Now we already save this matrix to mat A. Okay, then now we will save this matrix to mat B. These steps. So mode 6, then we will select 2. For memory B or mat B, 2, then again 2 for 3 by 2, then enter the value of this matrix, 9 equal 1 equal 7 equal 1 equal 8 equal 9 equal, then AC. Now we have already saved 2 matrices, 2 memory A and memory B, mat A and mat B. Now then we can do this function, 3 multiplied by mat A plus 2 multiplied by mat B. Okay, so in order to do that, we will follow these steps. Shift. Shift 4 guys, because matrix is here, 4, then I'm sorry guys, in order to do this we will press first number 3, because it will multiply to matrix A, 3, then shift 4, then we will select 3, because this matrix we save in mat A, 3, then plus, then we will write this 2, then matrix B, mat B, shift, 4, then 4, mat B, okay, then press equal. So the answer guys is 27, 17, 35, 5, 28, 45, okay, We will try again. We will do it again. Mode 6, press 1 for and then 2, 3 by 2. We will enter the value 3 equal 5 equal 7 equal 1 equal 4 equal 9 equal. Then AC, and we will save the other matrix 6, then 2 matrix B, then 2 again, then 9 equal 1 equal 7 equal 1 equal 8 equal 9 equal. Then press AC. Then we can do this functional. We can multiply and then add. Okay, so 3, then shift 4 matrix A, mat A, so 3 plus 2 in shift 4 mat B, 4 then press equal. Okay guys, so the answer is 27, 17, 35, 5, 28, 45, still in 3 by 2 matrix. Okay, so guys, if you want also to edit the dimension or the value of your matrices you have saved in your matching, just press shift 4 then 1 1. Yes, you can edit. Yeah, you can edit the value. You can play also here with your calculator, explore. Okay, so we have answered example number 1. This is 3 by 2 matrix, and we will proceed to example number 2. Example number 2 is transpose. So find the transpose of matrix A if A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix, 3, 2, negative 1, 3, 7, 8, negative 1, 3, and 2. So our solution will be like this. So mode 6. Then we will save this matrix to mat A 1. Then we will select 1 because it is 3 by 3. 1. Then enter all the values given inside this matrix. So 3 equal 2 equal negative 1 equal 3 equal 7 equal 8 equal then negative 1 equal 3 equal then 2 equal. Okay, so we already entered all the values inside this matrix. Then we will press AC. We will find the transpose of this matrix. So shift, we will follow these steps. Shift 4, then we will choose, we will select it TRN, or it is transpose. Okay, so we will select 8. Then we will find again the matrix, the memory A, shift 4, then 3. Okay, then close parenthesis, enter. Okay, so the answer guys is 3 3 3, negative 1, 2, 7, 3, negative 1, 8, and 2. It's still 3 by 3 matrix. So that this is the transpose of the given matrix. Okay, so it is easy guys. Just any matrix, just save to either mat A, mat B, or mat C. Then you can do any functions from here. Then shift matrix. Okay, you can do determinants, mat answer, transpose, dimension, data, you can edit also. Okay, so that is example number 2, transpose of the given matrix. Then example number 3, this is inverse of matrix. So example number 3, find the inverse of matrix A if A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix. So 2, 1, 3, 6, 1, 4, and 3, 7, 2. As we said, guys, just press or shift 4. No, I'm sorry. I will show you. So we will enter this. We will save this matrix to memory A. So mode 6, 1. Okay, so we'll press again 1, 3 by 3. So we will enter this value 2 equal 1 equal 3 equal 6 equal 1 equal 4 equal 3 equal 7 equal 2 equal. Then press AC. Okay, we already saved this matrix to memory A or mat A. So now we will do the inverse of this matrix. So in order to get the inverse, you will do the shift, then 4. Okay, so we will select 3, guys, because we saved that matrix here. So we will select 3, then x to the power of negative 1, because this is inverse also. So we can press this x to negative 1, then equal. Okay, so negative 2 over 5 and 19 over 65, 1 over 65, 0, negative 1 over 13, 2 over 13, 3 over 5, negative 11 over 65, and negative 4 over 65. So that is the answer for example number 3. I will check if how many examples we have. So we have 4 examples only for matrix calculations. Okay, so we will finish this example number 4. Example number 4, guys, is the determinant of the matrix given. So 3 by 3 matrix given, 2, 4, negative 45, 2, 1, 7, 8, 1, 2. So we will find the determinant. So guys, same step, we will save this matrix to mat A. Then we will get its determinant. Okay, so mode 6. A, so 3 by 3, 1, enter, 2, equals 4, negative, equal, negative 5, equal, 2, 1, equal, 1, equal, 7, equal, 8, equal, 1, equal, 2, equal. Okay, so we will press AC. Oh, we already saved this matrix to mat A. Now we will do the determinants. Okay, shift matrix F4. Then we will select 7 for determinant. So 7. Then we will recover the memory A or mat A. So shift 4. Then 3. Okay, close parenthesis, then press equal. Okay, the answer, guys, the determinant for this matrix 3 by 3 matrix is 228. Okay, guys, that's all for this video, all about matrix calculation. So you can do on your own, you can practice on your own with your calculator. So familiarization is okay, guys. If you are already familiar with your calculator, then there is no issue for these calculations for this topic. So for the next video, guys, we will discuss all about mode 7. Mode 7 is table. Okay, so table function f of x. We will tabulate, we will check what is the parabola presentation, either opening up, upside, opening downside, opening to the left, opening to the right. So we will discuss That's all in mode 7 next video. Okay, see you for the next video, guys. Thank you for watching.